old Brownsville Road right now.
Drive 1.1 miles, then turn right on Abbey Drive.